The Avalanche will try to continue their winning streak at home tonight at Pepsi Center, but they'll have to try and do it against the best team in the NHL. The Lightning are winners of six in a row, but are storming also through the West right now as the Avalanche regained a little confidence on home ice. The puck taken away by the Avs, and look at MacKinnon flying. He cuts in backhander and a save by Budaj. Boy, Nathan MacKinnon was just flying down the ice.
I mean, and it's not just a few assists. He has 31 assists in 31 games. So it's been a complete reversal of how he has done it before.
Nino chance in front and stopped by Budaj right at the post.
Mark, you know what it's like. You get those guys who go down to the American Hockey League. They get the Big Apple Blues, like, what am I doing down here? I don't have to work. I belong upstairs in the National Hockey League. And they don't work. He did, and he really played well down there.
Johnson chance right in front of the net, and Bernier sharp with the glove. We've seen him make a couple of dazzling glove saves already.
Because Johnson has been absolutely on fire. Last six games, he has 4 goals, 7 assists. Those games in December have matched his first 2 months of the season. So he is really starting to put it together.
Lightning make it one change. Avalanche do as well. Ranton has come out to replace Andrew Gunn. A great pass. Kucherov shoots and scores. First of all, a great pass, and the last guy that you want to see coming in all alone on the goaltender right now in the National Hockey League, Nikita Kucherov, with his 23rd goal of the season.
You know, I talked to Lindholm. He can't wait to get rid of his chin guard. It kind of blinds his sight sometimes down at his feet. Not saying that's an excuse, but boy, welcome to the National Hockey League. You can't play 59 minutes and 58 seconds of great hockey if you want to beat the best team in the league. It's front to back 60 minutes.
You see why he's a goal scorer, don't you?
Wow, and he can pass to boot. That's why he leads the NHL in scoring.
Here's the forward scoring summary. First goal of the night belongs to Nikita Kucherov. And the Lightning, and they just got their second goal. They make it 2-0. So just after they open up the scoring, they get a second one as they crash the net to make it 2-0 for the Lightning.
Well, let's see exactly what happened here. Mikko Rantanen's down low. Stroman comes in from the D, just kind of sneaks in on a play. Everybody starts falling over each other. Oh, it's too bad. If Rantanen didn't get his stick on that puck, it might have went harmlessly over to the sidewall. You can see Stroman gets a little bit of puck luck.
Corner. Collision back behind the net. Chance for Marquette. Gets deflected wide of the net. Back to the point for Hedman. Down the slot, Hedman cutting across, wide open net. He shoots and scores. Victor Hedman. That's his second point of the night. He's got an assist, and he just scored a goal. His third of the season to make it 3-0.
It's going to be one of two responses. Those two goals deflate you quick, or you say, fellas, we got a team that can score a lot of goals too. Let's open up and get it back. But it seems as though the wheels have fallen off a little bit. The Avalanche have played so well up to this point. It's kind of shocking to see them get dismantled here.
Girardi lost the puck into the corner. Sergachev chipped it up. Tipped to center ice. Konecker comes into the zone. Chris crosses with Killorn. Pass towards the net. And it's in. It's 4-0 for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Pass is going to come across. Soderberg's got his guy. Looks like Gord really got his stick on it and actually made a pretty nice play. How about Gord? Been really a career minor leaguer, and he's making the most of his opportunity with Tampa Bay this year. That's going to be his 10th goal of the season. If you want to stay in the NHL, that's one way to do it.
First two goals in 19-second span. The three goals in 2 minutes and 11 seconds. And now to get four. Here's a great pass. Gabe Landeskog set up beautifully, scoring his 11th of the season, and the Avalanche trying to open up their floodgate. They get their first of the night. And a beautiful setup, guys, and the Avs are on the board. The Lightning only had a total of 2 shots during that power play, even though they made 50 passes. 50 passes during that 5-minute power play. Only 2 shots went on net. And they did not score. So the Avalanche still in this one, trailing 4-1 early in the third. A shot. Score. Second goal of the game for Anton Strawman. His 4th goal of the season. Half his goals this year have come tonight. And it's 5-1 for the Lightning. Chipped ahead by Rantanen. Top line out for the Avalanche, trailing 5-1 with about 15 minutes to go in the third period. With a point shot by Barry. It's 5-2. It definitely changed direction before going by Budaj. And it's a 5-2 game. Looking for the hat trick. Side of the net for Landeskog. Over towards Rantanen. Nice move to get it back to Barry. Shoots it. They did it on the power play. And now it's 5-3. Did Landeskog tip it?
Yeah, Landeskog
tipped it. He tipped it. He's got the hat trick there.
Yeah, he tipped that one. You're going to see him come. He's going to go right across in front in a perfect position. And the first one was a good tip. This is a great one.
Here come the hats. His second career hat trick, both coming this season. And Landeskog has brought the Avs back in this game. Darren McKinnon shoots. Let's go! Enough to get out to center ice, to the red line, to the blue line, into the Avalanche zone. Trapped up against the board by 3 players. In shot, blocked in front. Here's a chance. Oh, nuts! And it went off of somebody in front of the net, and it rolled into the net ever so slowly. It's a power, excuse me, it's an even strength goal. That's the 3rd 4-on-4 goal tonight for the Lightning. Gives to Kucherov. His pass picked off. Wheeled across through the neutral zone by Nemeth for Landeskog. Throws to the wall for the trailer. Zadorov shoots. Nikita Zadorov, unless it was tipped, has beaten Budaj to make it 6-5. Folks, don't go anywhere. Do not get up to get a snack, because you might miss a goal.
Landeskog, that's his 5th point of the night, Mike, and look at the wrister. I don't think McKinnon tipped it. But either way, he's in front, giving the screen. What a night, what a game. 11 goals, Mike.
Barry hustles, keeps the puck in. Pass, McKinnon, shot, go! Glove saving a beauty by Budaj. That was a great save. I thought we were gonna see the tying goal right there. Faceoff with 7.8 seconds left to go. Avalanche got it. Shot, tipped in front, blocks. Oh! And Palat cleared it off the boards, and this game is over. It was a thrilling night, but Peter Budaj, with 2 tremendous glove saves near the end, held the victory for the Lightning. Our final score, 6-5 for Tampa Bay. But Peter, it was a thrilling night full of goals.